In this video, I'm going to give you the answer for this interesting question about animal. And here is the question: which animal is unique for having only one ear? Well, now I'll give you the answer for this question, and after that I'll explain you about the answer. And here is the correct answer for the question. The correct answer for the question is praying mantis. And here is the explanation about the answer. The praying mantis stands out among insects, not only due to its remarkable hunting abilities, but also for its unique feature of possessing only a single ear. While many animals rely on two ears for directional hearing, the praying mantis had just one ear positioned beneath its abdomen, situated between its hind leg. This specialized ear is primarily utilized to pick up ultrasonic frequencies emitted by the echolocating bats, significant predators of the mantis. Notably, it is the sole known creature globally to possess only one ear. So that is the correct answer for the question, praying mantis. Hi, thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video is very useful, you can help this channel to grow by subscribing this channel. Click this subscribe button and don't forget to like this video. And if you find this video is not really good, or you don't really like this video, or you kind of feel that it's a little bit offensive or something like that, you can click this one, dislike button. You can do that anyway. And if you want to share this video with your friend, you can share it by clicking this share button, and you can share it to any social media that you wish that is currently available at this time, like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and many others, right? And if you want to add this video to your playlist, you can click this one. You can watch this video later, and you can find more options by clicking these three dots. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you again in another video. Bye bye. See you again.